Customs took down Team Adloop and dropped them to the third seed in the playoffs. The match started in Adloop's favor when they took the first set 25-20 behind four aces and minimizing their errors. In the second set, both teams would exchange the lead until Customs built a lead after being tied at 16-all and held on to force a third set. Even though Customs would not make the playoffs with a win, they played to win and claimed the final set behind five aces. Adloop lost its hold on second place, but still make the playoffs with a loss and helped push Guam Power out of the postseason. The Kapua and Godow divisions will now cross divisions in the playoffs. Customs defeated Team Adloop 20-25, 25-19, 15-6. Adloop will challenge Team Koti. In the other matches, Team Justice clinched second place, defeating GMH 25-16, 23-21, and will play Guam National Guard next. And Public Defender beat DPHSS 25-19, 26-24, and will challenge the Department of Administration in the playoffs. The playoffs for the DPR Gov Guam Volleyball League will start tomorrow night at the Guam Sports Complex. I'm Jason Camacho, PNC Sports.